Hello, gentlemen. Welcome to the second episode of Girl to Guys. Today's question is a question that you've all been asking, but will be summed up by one comment made by Gamer Eliasaur. The question is, why do girls prefer douchebags instead of good guys who are more gentle with them? Now, when it comes to matters of love, sometimes it could be quite irrational, as many of you know. First and foremost, I would like to defend the females and say that not all women are alike. Just because the women that you've encountered like douchebags does not mean that every woman is the same. When it comes to women who like jerks and douchebags, usually the reason comes from wanting to fulfill a feeling of validation and worthiness upon themselves. And then the way that they're able to fulfill that is by putting their time and energy into someone who gives off the illusion that they can be changed. Women, unconsciously, look at men as projects. If you guys have never read the book Men Are From Mars and Women Are From Venus, I highly suggest you give the book a read. One of the chapters of the book, it talks about how women like to do a lot of improving. Now, for men like to fix something or make something. If it works, it's good to go. But for women, even if it's good to go and it does what it needs to do, there's always an act of improving. So women like to know that they can potentially change someone to benefit them. What I mean by benefit them is to make themselves feel worthy, that they're validated, that they matter. So when they go and they seek a man who, let's say, is douchebag, jerk, asshole, aka lost cause, she wants to know that she is worthy enough to inspire this change in him. She wants to be able to save him. Now, that's not exactly what happens, but it's an illusion that she creates for herself. And sometimes, most women don't even know that they're doing this, so you have to cut them some slack. I say that men go the same way. I know you guys aren't innocent of this, but I completely understand why you guys are in such turmoil about it, because you go after a girl, and you're a perfectly well-defined guy, but she's just not interested. Now, I hate to say this, but maybe she's just not interested in you. You can't just blame a woman for liking jerks because she doesn't like you. Just like how there are women that come your way and you just don't like them. It's not that you like jerks or women who are going to be rude to you, it's just that you just don't like the woman who approached you. It's the same difference. Another perspective I'd like to fill you in on is, if you like a woman who likes a jerk, what does that say about you? When you come across a woman who likes jerks, you can only presume that she comes from a place of not loving herself, not really seeing the true value that she has. And so she puts all of this time and energy into a man who doesn't give her what she's worth, but gives her what she really thinks of herself, which is not a lot. Now, a lot of jerks come across as very confident and know what they're doing, but that's an illusion, because really they're a jerk or they're a douche or an asshole to cover up that they really are insecure inside. And a woman who is of the same caliber of unworthiness is going to be attracted to someone like that. So why in the first place would you want a woman who feels that way about herself? It's all about internal care. If you don't take care of yourself intrinsically, how is it going to be able to help you out extrinsically? Men, make sure that you guys are taking proper care of your self-esteem. And that's it for today's Girl to Guys. Make sure to submit your questions via Twitter, Instagram, or Facebook, or just leave a comment in the description bar below. You know that you always get a wink and a kiss. Just for you. See you soon.